דובקים, דובקים, נלוקסים לא ספרים, ועדיין פה כול מפר הכספר. לפינור אופל גרן פוד מוסטון סינדרוסן.
Hi guys, it's Cal from Dirty Weasel, and we're back here at Skyrim Revisited. Inigo and I are in Bleak Falls Barrow, as you remember, and we're ready to go down the dark and scary hole, and we're going to head off here. Let's get underway, Inigo. Ready to go? Yeah? You have something to say? No? Alright, well, let's just go. Let's just get out of here. I'm supposed to go looking for this golden claw. There's some bandits took it. We'll go take care of that right now. Stuff's falling in on us. You okay? You alright? Stuff's falling in on us. Oh, here we go. Look. Stuff. Might as well take it. Just take it all. Yes? No? Empty. What about that one? Empty? Okay. Wow, it's really dark in here. Really? No? Okay. Let's keep on walking through here. I know. I know we've been through here 1,000 times. Those of you watching. But do you remember, we have to make it seem like we haven't been here before. So, yeah. There you go.
Tread carefully. These ruins are full of traps.
Well, yeah. They are. I don't think there's any right here, but we'll be careful, I promise. Oop, who's that? Oop. Shh, quiet. What's he doing? Pulling that lever? And getting his ass handed to him. Alright, well, I wonder what that was about. Keep trying to sneak with the wrong button. Bandit Highwayman. Cave Bear resist magic? Oh, okay. Ringmail Hood. Ringmail Hood? Do we want this? Let's take it anyways. Soldier's Broadsword. It's kind of interesting looking. Worth some money. We'll just take it. So, we've got a trap. Okay. So, let's see what it says here. It's kind of dark up in that corner. What was that? Turn a lantern on. Oh, it's a whale. Okay, so snake something whale. A snake whale. Okay. Snake.
Dead. Definitely dead.
Yep, he's all a lot of dead. Snake whale, right? There we go. Well, thanks, Inigo.
I am here for you.
Yeah, you're doing a good job. Thank you for opening the thing. What? You moron! Battling in the dark here. Well, why did you get yourself trapped in there? Why did you get yourself trapped in there? Come on! Walk through there. What's this? Be thief. Fingersmith. Okay, I'll take that. Potion health, I'll take that. Empty soul gem. I'll take the soul gem. Chest. Orcish arrows. You want some orcish arrows, Inigo? Scroll of mayhem. Okay, I'll take that anyways.
I must be mad following you down here.
Yeah, I know. You must be. Okay.
always feel unsafe to me.
I think so too. You know, I always stuff caving in. There's things that want to kill us or eat us or do something horrible. Potion of paralysis.
It's creepy.
Screw fireball. Yeah, I know. Okay.
Is someone coming? Is that you, Harkin? Bjorn! Solink!
I think someone's asking for us, Inigo. Oh, skeleton. Take that. Do I need that? I don't know, I'll take it anyways. Hey, there's a chest behind here. What's in the chest? Okay, not much. Well, wasting money on that. Giant spider, Inigo. Giant spider. It's your favorite thing in the world. Okay. Didn't have anything to say about that, though, did you? Oh, it's a stronger potion. I'll take that. Website. Skeeper tape.
Get me down.
Shut up. We're looking here. Skeever tail.
Help me! Help!
Anything in these? Garnet.
Help me out!
Yeah. I'll sell those later. Come on, Nigga, let's go talk to this guy. What's in here? Desiccated corpse.
Get
take the
here.
Money.
You! Over here!
There we go. Averill the Arvel! Arvel the Swift.
You did it. You killed it. Now cut me down before anything else shows up.
Yeah. Where's the golden claw, Arvel? Hand it over.
Yes, the claw. I know how it works. The claw, the markings, the door in the Hall of Stories. I know how they all fit together. Help me down and I'll show you. You won't believe the power the Nords have hidden there.
Really? Alright, fine, let's see if I can cut you down.
Sweet breath of arcade, thank you.
Okay.
It's coming loose. I can feel it.
This place does not seem practical.
You fool.
Fool?
Why should I share the treasure with anyone?
Ah, you're so dead. Come here, you. Come here. We lost him. We'll find him. He can't go far. We'll find him. I'll take this golden soul gem. Empty, empty. Empty, empty. Empty. Okay, it's a common soul. Oh, there's something in here. I think garnet. There's another one. Empty. Okay, let's go track that guy down. He can't go far, Inigo. This doesn't look right. Okay. Droger. Okay, so they're corpses. We're in a giant mausoleum. Hey. What? Ah, kill shot. There's more, Inigo. Wake up. You're lucky I'm good with this crossbow, and you're not paying attention. Ancient heavy shield. Heavy soul gem. That was a twofer. Got a fill petty soul gem, and got a soul off him to fill a gem. It's nice. Okay. Wonder where that guy went. Okay, we'll track him down. Anything else? Where'd he go? That's like Kill Shot Central. Did he kill his Draugr? Before making his way on? Hey, there's a trap there. Don't step on the trap, okay? I'm serious. I think he got this far? Oh, there he is. Well, okay. Restless Draugr. So, he fought one off before dying. Okay. Alright. Arvel. Arvel the Swift. Didn't make it very far, Arvel. Arvel Journal. Okay. Golden Claw. Completed. Retrieve the Golden Claw. Find the secret of Bleakfellow's Barrow. Okay. Alright. What do you think? Should we read that book? Getting kind of heavy again. Arvel's Journal. Fingers are trembling. The Golden Claw is finally in my hands. With it, the power of the ancient Nord heroes. That fool, Lucan Valerius, had no idea that his favorite store decoration was actually the key to Bleakfall's Barrow. Now I just need to get to the Hall of Stories to unlock the door. The legend says there is a test that the Nords put in the place to keep the unworthy away, but that when you have the Golden Claw, the solution is in the palm of your hands. Okay. Alright. Alright. See how important I think that is? Okay. And we move on. But we have the Golden Claw. Oop. Draugr. Take that one. Nothing over here. Ooh. Whoa. Alright, I'm annoyed. Did he? Okay. Or war axe. War axe, okay. Another one here. More gold. Oh yeah, this one over here. The Restless Draugr. Nothing. Okay. Any more? What is this? Alright. See? Can't sneak up on me! There we go. I get a level up. Wow. What? Nord boots old. Really? Huh. Broken Nord armor. Old. That's a lot of armor, though. How does it compare to ours? Hmm. No, oh, well, never mind. Never mind. Sounds good initially, but not that much. Okay. Traps. Okay. Traps. Painted kite shield. 135. Okay. Alright. Any up here? Ah, just. It's almost as if I knew it was here. It was just calling my name. More lockpicking. Imagine how much I dislike lockpicking. Maybe like the other way. Here we go. Ugh. There we go. Garnet gold. Conjure Storm Atronach. Nice. Hey! We got a scroll out of that. That was pretty good. You over here? No, it's just a old skeleton. Okay. Hey, Nigo. Wait here for a few minutes. Can you wait here?
Everything okay?
Wait here.
I will wait and watch.
Yeah, you watch. Okay, we're gonna try and run through this here. There we go. We made it. Alright. Let's go. Took care of that.
What's on your mind?
Always looking out for you. That's what I'm doing, Inigo. Yep. Took care of that. Those traps. Any more? Okay. Nothing? Okay. Does anyone refill these? They're oil lamps. Inigo? Inigo? Are you coming?
Yes, my friend. Yes, let us go.
Yeah, okay, here we go. Jogger.
You. I don't know what other dangers this place has in store for us.
Where are you, Inigo? Hang on, guys. I'm having Inigo issues. There we go. Okay. Alright, we got Inigo fixed. He's following now. Okay. Alright.
Musty and dusty.
Alright, great sword. Okay. Wow. Can you see anything? Whoa! Alright. That was an unnecessary hit. I should have my sword up. Okay.
You dirty this world no more.
Alright. We got it. Restless Frogger. Oh, I don't need that armor. It's interesting though. Gold. Looks a little different in here without lights, doesn't it? Makes it more creepy. Remember when you used to be able to see down that hallway and shoot them when they're coming at you? Not so much in here. It's really dark. Really? No? See, this is... You know, this is just me talking. This is just Cal talking now. See, this is how a dungeon should look. Kind of creepy, kind of dark, kind of smoky and musty. Can't really see where we're going. This is how it should look. Spacer. Oh. Russell's Drugger. What the hell's he using? There we go. That is a mighty steel greatsword. That's a big sword. That's a really big sword. Okay. Wow. It actually looks neat. The water's effects are pretty good on that. Take it all. Okay. And away we go. What are these? Glowing mushroom-ish thingies? Troll skull? Oh, I need a troll skull. Anything here? Search skeleton. I'll take the one gold. iron ore. Alright. Back
stay
to it.
Calm, Inigo. Stay calm.
Don't get nervous.
What is on your mind?
Inigo, leave the rock alone. Come on, Inigo. Take some more glowing mushroomy things. Yeah, that's not bad. I'll just take it all. Okay. That too.
I hope you know how to get out again.
I don't actually, Inigo, because this is. Oop, what's that? Can you see me? Nope, you can't see me. Oh! I missed. Thanks, Inigo. Okay. I really don't know how to get out of here, Inigo. But we're gonna do it anyways.
There are dead eyes watching us. I can feel them.
Yeah, I know. I can feel them too. When you have to take off my clothes, they would be offended. They're watching us. Okay. So we are down here. Oh, I'm gonna get wet. Okay. Search skeleton. Take the old. Lockpicking. A little more? Nope. Back the other way. Yes. Even better at this. I have a couple lockpicks to go with it. Okay. Let's go. Stay out of the water. That doesn't look good. I'm thinking he had a bad day. Mushrooms. Glowing mushrooms. I don't know what they're for, but throat feels a bit dry. Really? Peckish, thirsty, not tired and sober. Let's have some to eat. Oh, I gotta level up while I'm here, so I'll be back when we level up. We'll see what we do. Okay, guys, this is what I've decided, is that we're gonna take some speechcraft. I'm tired of getting screwed on prices, so we need to start making this better. So we're going to take some haggling. Buying and selling prices are 10% better. So yeah, we're going to, maybe a waste. I know, maybe a waste, but we're going to take it anyways. Follower level land. And Ego's getting better. Okay. Anything in here? Alright. Oh, I hear something. Where's he at? Hey, behind you, Inigo, behind you!
You're embarrassing yourself. Alright. From this.
Yeah, well, he's dead, Inigo. He's not gonna learn anything. Honed ancient greatsword. Okay. Alright. Moving on. Alright. Hey, a box. More locks. This other one? No? Ugh. It's right in the middle. No? Oh, come on. Let's go all the way over. Okay. So we're going the right direction. I've broken all. Okay. No? Oh, come on. That was just an apprentice lock. See? This is so annoying. Alright. Alright, we got Bleak Falls Sanctum.
I am here for you.
Yeah. Anything? No? Nothing? Let's switch over again. Steel bolts seem to be working pretty well. What is that? Hear a trap? I hear a trap. More traps. Okay. Was it just the two of them? Yeah, it looks like it's just two. Oh, there's a third. There's a third there. Okay, you just wait right here for a second.
Wait here. I will miss you.
Really? Have we become that close? Like, go away for a few seconds and you're gonna miss me? So strange. You're a strange cat, dude. Alright, hang on. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Chain. Alright.
Let's get this over with.
Ow! Do something. You gonna just stand there? Let me shoot you. Okay. I'll just stand there and shoot you some more. I don't mind.
You want to ask me something?
I want you to follow me.
Yes. Let us go.
Synergy point. Block increased. I didn't block anything. Old Nord gauntlets. That's what they look like, huh? So that's a full set there, huh? Okay. Not very attractive. Where are we gonna go?
Okay, let's do this.
Oh, that's not what I want. Alright, I'm gonna... Ugh! Nice.
Who will mourn you?
No.
Nobody.
Yep, that's what I thought. Copper and sapphire circlet. Okay. Are you gonna stand there again? Do I have to break the spell again?
What is on your mind?
I need you to do something.
What would you have me do?
I want you to...
How can I help you, my friend?
Just stand right there.
As you wish.
Stand right there. Now.
Do you still need something?
I need you to follow me.
Please. I am eager to leave this place.
Okay, yeah, let's go.
Yes, let us go.
Okay, let's go. Are you gonna follow me this time? Inigo!
Yes, my friend. You lead, I follow.
Come on. Okay, he's back. Hi. Anything in here? A potion-esque thing? Resist frost. Okay. Anything else? Okay. Oilish type things. Oh, I hear somebody. Where's he at? There he is. There's another one around here somewhere. Where's he at? I heard him. I guess not. Okay. Alright. Oil everywhere. Not a drop to refine and turn into gasoline. Okay. Ooh, what's this? Iron door. Hey! Look, a long hallway. But there's something funny at the end. So it's supposed to be a puzzle, right? Yeah. So it has a claw there. Okay. So let's look at my claw. All right, miscellaneous, right? This is the puzzle. It's a puzzle. Oh, there's stuff on the side. Bear, moth, owl. Okay. All right. Bear. No, the bear. Moth. Not another moth. And an owl. And it goes claw. It was a secret. You coming? This is important. This is good. This is important stuff down here. Let's get the old creepy ambiance going. What was that? Oh, wow. That was impressive. It's impressed with the new lighting. Ooh, bats. Impressed with the new lighting features I have in here.
That is quite a sight.
Yes, it is. Ooh, wait. It's quite a drop there. I find myself strangely drawn to this wall. And there's an inscription written on it. What does it say? Word of power learned. Force. Unrelenting force. Wow, that's pretty cool. So we found the secret of the Bleak Falls Barrow, Inigo. We should bring the claw back to Lucan. That's what we should do. We should do that. You know? Oh, look, here's a unsuspecting chest waiting for me to... Oh, no! Ooh, this guy's actually kind of strong. Wait. Ooh. Ow. Okay, that sucked. Completely unarmed me. Okay. So, he completely disarmed me. Let's... Do I have anything else? The almighty greatsword. We're taking that. Where is that? Oak flesh. Okay, we're good. Without my normal gear, this kind of sucks. Oh, yeah, so okay. Not my preferred weapon. Okay. Where's my stuff? Do you like shout my stuff off the edge here? Where's my gear? What'd you do with my gear, you freaking... Dragon's down. Okay, take that. Where's my armor? Or where's my shield? And my sword? He blasted him into non-existence. Well, that... Well, that just blows. I'll take all this stuff, but... I don't have a sword and shield now. Maybe they got blasted all the way back in here? They end up in the water. That's bad. I like that sword too.
Keep an eye out for traps.
Okay. Ow. I don't know where my sword went. Oh, it got sucked into the hole of blackness. Okay, I'm really upset about this now. I'll take all that. So, Inigo, I'm not happy. Well, it could have been worse. Could have been enchanted. What happened to it? Oh, well. That was a really nice shield. I like that shield a lot.
Everything okay?
No, it's not. Okay. Alright, fine. We'll just go. I'll make a new one later. Frickin' hell. Alright, well. So, the mystery of Bleak Falls Barrow? Yeah. It sucks your shields out of your hand and eats them. Okay. Chest down there. Let's go get that. Maybe it's in my. Maybe my shield's in there. Nope. Okay. Alright. So we're almost out. To Skyrim! Potion hiding here. Fortified marksman. Okay. Turn our lantern off.
You want to ask me something?
Jump down here. Okay. The mist. Mist is a nice touch. Okay. Oh, that's really not what I want. That was kind of weird. What was that in effect? I don't know. Let's take this with us. So, Riverwood should be over this direction. Kind of pretty, isn't it? Look at that.
I wonder what adventures this new day will bring.
I don't know, but it's probably not going to bring me my shield back. There it is up there. Bleak Claw's Barrow. Is that wolves? Did you hear the wolves? Is he running? What's he doing? I guess he doesn't want to, he's not interested. What the hell is that? That is a really big Entish thing. I don't think we want to mess with him. Nope, I'm not messing with him. We're going. We're out of here. Like a shack. An old woman. Hello, old woman. Anise.
I'm just a poor old woman, dear. No need to trouble yourself with me.
Oh, okay.
It's tough just scraping by out here, but I make do.
Oh, very glad to hear it.
What is on your mind?
Oh, got a nice knife. Song of the Alchemist. Ooh. I don't want to steal it. I'll put it back.
Steal. I am not comfortable here.
What's down here? What's Anise got going on down here, you think? Got some money down there? Steel bucket? Ooh! Bucket attacked me. Did you see that bucket? Alright. She was down in the cellar. Ugh. Wasting lockpicks. I think she might be a witch, Inigo. I'm thinking. Use the alchemy lab. Enchanting table. Hey, while we're here, is there stuff that we can enchant? Nope. Okay. Off we go. I think she might be a witch. Real, read Anise's line. Helgi, dear, why do you hesitate? How can you feel? You can feel the power of cursing in your blood. You only have to reach out and grasp it. Renounce that boy of yours and come. Come live with me in the forest. My sister will be here soon. Together we can form a proper coven, and your training will truly begin. Helgi. Do we know Helgi? She's a witch. She's a Neo. Were you paying attention? She's a witch. Potion paralysis. That's worth some money. I'll take it. Anything else? Now that we know she's a witch, I don't mind stealing stuff. Well. Slow time. I'll take it. That's a useful thing. All right, we know she's a witch. So she's a witch. Who are we to judge, right? She's a witch. Okay. Oh, look out! The witch is onto us. Where'd she go? Yeah, she sure is ugly too. Oh, she's a witch. Why did the witch have to attack us? You know? Assume a trench knife. I'll take it. Potion. Take my bolt back. And we can sell that. Alright. Wow. For an old woman, she's got a hot bod. Alright. Is that my horse? Horse! What a good horse. Just take stuff. What the hell is that? Steel. Petty soul jam. Cabbage. So we got some food here. Potato. And a potato. So we got some food. steal. Do we want to steal this stuff? No, we're going to steal it anyways, because it's ingredients. We need ingredients, right? I don't need that. Really? Flying skin? Water skin? I'll take those. Can't sell them, but shit, I'll take them. Barkeeper shoes, lock. Like that. I don't know why I'm getting a penalty. Pheasant roast, I'll take that. Steel bread. Soup. Vegetable soup. You like soup. Wheat. Okay. Do you have any on this? Moon sugar. Moon sugar? Inigo, you know how to use this stuff? Read it a bit. Okay. Alright. My horse is out here, Inigo. Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me.
Excuse me, my friend.
Yes, thank you. Horse, I forgot about you. Oh, horse. We meant to take care of that, didn't we?
Excuse me, my friend.
Mod configuration, convenient horses. Horses. See, we don't like that anymore. Original Nordic saddle. Night saddle. Ooh, night saddle. Alright. I don't like it, Valdar's horse. No, I'm not liking it. Mod configuration. Convenient horses. Horses. Dawnguard saddle. Nordic armor. Dawnguard saddle. Let's take a look at that. You know, that actually looks pretty good. I'm not sure about the garlic on this. The garlic on this side looks kind of silly, but... Valdar's horse. There we go. It doesn't look bad, actually. I'm very cold. Okay, we gotta get moving on. Come on. Get your horse. There we go. That looks good with the shield there. It's alright. I may change it later. You never know. Valdar's horse. Can't believe Valdar's horse found us so quickly. A good place to ford here. Oh, near and right. Here we are, back at Riverwood. So let's sell some stuff here. Alright. Hey, Alvor. Yeah, I know we were supposed to go talk to the Jarl and stuff, but we got sidetracked.
Whatever you need. What? Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
I'm looking to sell some stuff. Okay. Never mind, Alvor.
Good day.
Never mind, Alvor. Honey,
you have a claw. Oh, you have to tell Lucan at once. Hurry!
I'm so excited too.
Show those thieves not to steal from Luke and Valerius.
Yep, that's right.
The sooner you find the claw, the sooner our lives can get back to normal.
Well, guess what? I have the golden claw.
You found it. There it is. Strange. It seems smaller than I remember. Funny thing, huh?
No, it's not that funny looking.
I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister.
Yeah. Well, there we go.
It means so much to us to have the claw back where it belongs. Thank you.
Yeah.
Yes.
You gonna repay me, Camilla?
It's a fine day with you around.
It certainly is.
You could get a good price for those gems.
If you could, you know, give me a few tips on how to use my lips.
Not my problem.
Alright. Fine then. Fine then.
Alright then.
Fine then, I'll just leave. Alright. So there we are, guys. Bleak Falls Barrow and back. And I'm a little hungry. So, we're going to call it here in Riverwood. And we will catch you later. Thank you for joining us on Skyrim Revisited. My name is Cal from Dirty Weasel. That's Inigo. And we're signing off.
Ushered in a new age. And if all twins eternal, then eternity's done. For his story is so.